Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. My name is Sherpy and we are gonna play Ghost Recon Wildlands. So this is the island where we have to go. We have only 2 more missions left in this area. One of them. See what we have to do.
Karzid is going for broke, staging a lavish party to try and win back his most valuable guests after the mess you made in Agua Verde. Crash the party and grab Karzita. His days as a high roller are done.
Ooh. Crashing a party, I like that. Get on this boat. Here. Drive to it. Gonna go in, thank you.
Let's go.
Leave our teammates behind. Look.
I'm wondering what kind of security cars
all in a row.
They want his guests to feel safe. He'll have some guards around. Too many swinging dicks rocking assault weapons. Even a civilian knows he's in danger.
I figure he'll have them there, without a sight from his guests.
I'll give Karzita this much. That boy does not know when to fucking quit.
How do you mean?
We turned that resort upside down. Did everything but burn the place to the ground and salt the damn ashes. Anybody else would have taken the hint, but Karzita? That son of a bitch throws himself a party.
Going all in. If he doesn't make a big splash and try to reassure his VIP guests, they'll desert Agua Verde for good. That's bad for business.
Not to mention his health. If he doesn't turn this thing around, he's got to answer to El Sueño.
Hold up.
Wow. That was quick. Okay. Doesn't matter. Nope. My assault rifle. Where are they?
Looks like we found Karzita's party.
How the hell are we supposed to find Karzita in the middle of all that?
Oh,
stay
on
site. Search the crew. Hold on.
I have a shot.
You.
Oh, fuck, they're heading this way.
Can't hide behind a tree. That's another new too. Oh. Oh my god. Don't do that ever again. Too dead. Yep. Good turret. Are you?
Get to cover. Move.
Ow, ow, ow. Ow! Damn it.
Just hold on, man. I'll be right there.
Can you revive me? Please? Thank you.
Get back on. Wait.
Are you doing?
Guys ready?
Fire.
Fire.
Copy that.
There we go. Oh, you're getting paid.
Let's get back to it. Stay out of sight. Search the crowd until we spot Karzita.
What are you
then we
doing?
Clear?
Copy that, boss.
Wait. Oh. Didn't expect that. Ow! Shut up. Who saw me? Somebody over there saw me. Ran away.
Truck.
Got eyes on our boy Karzita. Do not kill Karzita. We need the HVT alive to give up what he knows.
Oh. What you get? Fighting for the wrong side.
We're in a target-poor environment. Clear on this side.
Oh.
Hands, don't you move.
Oh. Press the wrong button. Oh my god. Pressed R3 instead of square. Okay. Do that again.
What's your take on the cartel using the quinoa processing plant to smuggle coke? That sound right to you?
Drug smugglers have tried that shit plenty of times in the past, but never on this kind of scale. Here, the cartel can get the cocaine into the boxes as they come off the plant's assembly line. The inner bags get an airtight seal, and the quinoa helps conceal the scent from drug-sniffing dogs. Pretty fucking devious, you ask me.
And the plant's a legitimate target. Let's get after it.
Parachute. Never parachute. First time. High enough, I think. Oh. Yes. Open it. And right. Before we go, let's hide. Get our drone. Let's see who we can find.
I see a second target.
And someone else.
Heads up, we got a turret.
I got a third target.
There you are.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
Spotted one more submachine gun.
I got another.
Go this way.
Five. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Yo, cartel gunman, inside the cantina.
Thank you for telling me.
Just spotted one with submachine
guns. Oh, someone right here. I'm there. Oh man.
There's another one. That's 10.
Heads up, we got a turret.
Got a turret.
Marking a hostile. He's close to some locals.
One more.
Got eyes on our boy Carzita.
Oh, two more.
Do not kill Carzita. We need the HBT alive to give up what he knows.
Huh. Okay. Should be all of them. Where is he? Bro. Ow.
Target down.
How did he not see us? He's blind. What kind of god is he? Nor them. Just good to know where they are. But I have to go this way, so they're useless. They are not. Come on.
Tango down.
We got civilians dangerously close. Check your targets
shoot
before you shoot.
That. I don't think so. Down. Chilling. Okay.
That's a kill.
Down. They're gonna see.
No. Look. Who?
What?
Stop walking away. Come on. Interrogate you.
Hands, hands, hands. Don't you move.
Relax, eh? I'm not doing anything.
Tell me
this
everything.
Is bullshit. gotta talk to my lawyer.
Lawyer?
Nope.
We're in the big leagues, asshole. The only thing your lawyer can do now is make sure your will's in order.
Hey, hold on now. Let's work this out. How much money do you want? 500,000? I can do it. It's easy for me. You know who my father is?
I don't give a fuck about money, Carzita. I work for the U.S. government. We spend billions of dollars on hand sanitizer alone. Pork barrels, fuckface.
What do you want from me?
I want a list of names of everyone who's ever visited your little resort.
I don't know, man. Te lo juro. All right, fine. You didn't get this from me. But all the guest info stored on a server, okay? Gah!
You can give me the money, too, if you want. No? Okay. Okay, I don't mind. New mission. Carzita's whip. Something. Read it. VIP list.
We've got intel on a server containing a list of VIPs who've had ties with Carzita's resort. Hack the server and get me that list.
Okay.
We've got intel on a server containing a list.
What up?
We're good in Agua Verde. These VIPs won't be coming back. Plus, Carzita gave up the guest list. On our way to the server now.
Good. Let's wrap this up. Bowman out.
Need a helicopter. Yeah, where's the way up? Think this way. Yeah. That looks like it. One guy here. Oop. Bad shot. You dead. Definitely dead.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
You coming? Ooh, they spawn in the vehicle. Dude, try everything.
Watch it, Nako. This suit is worth more than everything you own.
It ain't worth shit if it's covered in your blood.
Once this VIP list gets into the open, all hell's gonna break loose. The cartel's gonna lose connections all over the world.
I would not want to be Carzita when El Sueño finds out.
I heard that. You best find some place where Santa Blanca can't get to him. Like Mars, or the bottom of the fucking Mariana's Trench.
Carzita will be fine. People like him always find a way to survive. He'll probably drop out of sight and turn up in a year or two, running a resort on the fucking Riviera.
Oh.
Guy looks out for drunks and fools.
Yup.
And sleazy mother...
Damn it. So close. Just on the edge. Can you get me, please? Please.
Hang in there, I'm coming your way.
They are around. There they are.
Thanks.
Thank you very much. Don't see me. So, how do I locate the server? What? Oh. That was easy.
All right, this is it. Let's get that list of names and go. Starting download. Stay sharp.
End the position until the hack is complete. What?
Set up a perimeter while we wait for the download.
No.
We're out of the cage.
No.
Chopper inbound.
That's nukes. Don't see me, please. Ace.
Opening fire.
Why are you looking right in the corner? I am. Thank you. savage. Oh, don't use that. Dare you. Are they coming? Anymore? They are doing a good job. Shoot through that. Nope. Nope. You get the hell out of my face. You too. Hello. Hit him. Thirty-5 seconds. Yeah. Easy. In seconds. They're looking for us. I hunted. Where's that radio? No, radio, shut up. Where? I don't see it. Nope. Oh, that's a back. I don't see it.
Spotting another tango.
Oh. Why are you dead? Okay, I'm dead too. That's okay. That's okay. See? It's okay. Everything's good.
God damn, that was close.
Hope the music isn't coming.
Bowman, Agua Verde is all clear. It'll take them years to repair these relationships.
And Agua Verde is done. Some people on that VIP list are going to get very uncomfortable.
Leave the radio.
Heavies are going to ask what the fuck they were doing in Bolivia. We're doing good. Keep hitting them hard.
Oh. There's a radio too. Shut up. There's another radio. Are you serious? Serious. I can't escape the radio. Is it in here? Another radio. Cry. Gonna cry. No more radios. Thank you. Oh, don't see me. Okay. We did it. That's the area. Next, we're gonna do... I think this one. Because that was difficulty 1. That's 2. That's also 2. I think there aren't any more. No. It's the next one. That. Book. Coral. Okay. There's a radio.
What?
Why? Hey. But yeah, that's gonna be it for today's video. Thank you all so much for watching. Please press that like button if you enjoyed this video, subscribe if you want to see more of my content, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.